infiltration rings are hammered into the pitch surface to a minimum depth of 25 millimeters, ensuring a good seal is achieved. The rings are then filled to the top with water and left for a minimum of 5 minutes to ensure soil saturation before recording infiltration. Once the soil is fully saturated, rings are then refilled to the top and the timer is started.